What's up, YouTube? This is your boy JP. Today I'm picking up Preston123 and we're gonna go to Zoo Culture in Encino, or just Los Angeles. Preston, I'm quietly patiently waiting for Preston to get in the car. Once he does, we're gonna get some gas and head straight there. So I think today we're doing PRER, so we'll see.
Good morning, you sexy beast.
What's good, Preston?
What's up, JP?
How are you, brother?
Pretty good. How are you?
Good, chilling. All right. All right, boys, we made it. We made it to Zoo Culture. We're in LA finally.
Boys.
About what, an hour drive?
Yeah.
We're lucky to have LA in our backyard, literally and physically.
Yeah.
So, yeah, we're gonna about to go weigh in it. No, what I'm saying
Jacob
is.
Jacob Ferris just said you're not allowed to hop on creatine if you're doing a bodybuilding show.
Well, I don't know if you like, you could, because like, I was watching like clips of Jesse's video when he competed in the Houston show. And I was like, oh, like, he's doing it straight up coffee, you know, no creamer, just black coffee. This is only, like his, caffeine. Mm-hmm. His only source of caffeine. So I was like, oh, I can't do, like, pre-workout, obviously, because, you know, you're getting pumped. But I thought he said something about creatine, too, and I was like, oh, shit, do I need to hop off for a bit and then get back on for the show? I'm not saying it's illegal. It's definitely legal. I mean, it's found in red fucking steak, so.
Creatine's, like, for bulking, though. Like, you put.
I'm cutting, bro, and I'm fucking 164.
That's what Larry Wheels said.
164.
Larry Wheels said, like, he doesn't do creatine right now because he was, like, trying to cut.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Because I thought about this for a long time, and I did some research, and it said creatine's both good for cutting and bulking. I was like, wow, full send it. All right. So, but here I am.
I mean, yeah, it is good for, like, putting on muscle, like, lean muscle.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Literally, it's just protein. More protein, less carbs, and less fats.
Yeah.
It's my diet.
That's right. Some daily information for you guys. We're putting y'all on, you know?
Seriously. Definitely. All right. So, today.
Show them what we got.
Taking the Alpha Lion Superhuman, Slaughter Melon, Slaughter Gang type shit.
Slaughter Gang.
Shout out 21. And then for my creatine, I'm using Rise because this shit works the best.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah. All right.
That's some good shit.
Let's go. This motherfucker dead ass just spilled my car, bro. That's a good ass quality pre-workout. And he's dry scooping too, so.
tell him about dry scooping, JP.
Okay. You boys never want to dry scoop. It actually hurts your lungs, and not only that, it's bad for you. But his health, not mine, so. And I'm also dope scoop today, so yeah. Spray, don't get cardiac arrest. Basically, two cups of coffee and two scoops of pre. What's that? Yeah. Yeah. What do you say?
I don't want to be like reliant on pre to like function like workout. You know?
Exactly. All right, boys. First workout. First PR we're gonna hit is bench. Yeah. Hopefully I could be a better spotter than last time with Preston. Sorry, Zane. For those that don't know, you know, you know. So.
For a PR, like if I don't hit this, I'm gay.
All right. 130. Was it what? 205 right here. I can't do math. 205. One rep. Max is 225. So let's go.
Push that shit up, boy. Be better than.
All right. 225. I'm 164. Let's fucking do this shit, man. Been long overdue.
Okay.
So, no 225.
The best workout for leg day is bench press, because you get to use leg drive when you're benching.
225, failed. My disappointment is not even measured, bro. It's.
I can't believe I'm on a Jacob Pearson YouTube video right now. I'd just like to give a huge shout out to Castleware.
Yeah, shout out. Yeah, exactly.
Like, I just love Castleware.
Castleware, yes, sir. But
I was putting everyone on with Castleware, dude.
Exactly.
Like, Castleware, if you're watching this, please sponsor me, bro.
Yeah, he's got more followers than me. We're gonna just step the bench.
Done with part of our workout. Now we're gonna go get some Chipotle.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a bowl. fucking starving. I need lunch. What about you, Preston?
We get a burrito.
Fat ass. Kidding.
You serious, dude?
I'm kidding, bro. You're in a bulk. I get it. I respect it.
Alright, we made it to Chipotle. Preston got a burrito. I got a bowl.
Steak burrito.
Steak burrito?
Pretty ass, dude.
Yes, sir. I got a chicken bowl because, you know, chicken protein. Alright, boys. We just got back from Chipotle. I got a bowl. Shit was gas. Preston got a burrito. How was your burrito, Preston?
Shit was gas.
Yeah, and now we're gonna go kill some legs and lower body. Calves, quads, hammies, you name it. And then we'll get some pump picks, and then, yeah. See ya, boys, in the gym.
Quadzilla in this bitch.
Quadzilla.
That's my family genetics, man. We're short, bulky people. My dad, my grandfather. Shit, even my mom's out of family. We're short, bulky people. Thank God for the quadzilla genetics. Thank you,
dude. Stepbrothers. Oh, wait. That's too close.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
All right, boys. Now it's time to get some pump picks with Preston.
This guy throws gauge in the bag. And now you do what they told you. 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 And now you do what they told you.
Crazy. Yo, Preston, check this shit out. Oh my god. Dude.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm not here. So, it's the best way to come on the Zeke.
Well, how's your physique doing? Are you good at 5 or you want to get fast results?
I can be patient enough to be in the long term or more like assume I need to get bigger overall. I've been on a bulk and then I cut 195, felt a little chunkier, took mass gainer, and then now I'm cutting them at 164 this morning.
Okay.
So,
yeah, I mean, I can see you adjusting the double digit body fat training.
Okay.
Just move the midsection and legs.
Okay.
And you're going to have a more aesthetic physique and probably look yourself better in the mirror. You just drop body fat.
Okay.
You look even bigger than you are now because your muscles will just be more visible.
Alright, we're going to Best Buy to get Preston a new camera, right?
Is adapter. It? Adapter for a mic.
Yeah, adapter. Same right. Shit. Same shit for the...
We got a nice pumping at Zoo Culture. I was lit. JP got an interview with Larry Wills. That
yes,
was awesome.
Sir. That was really hype. I feel bad because I fucking didn't get the... I feel bad because I didn't get your fucking question, dude.
Dude, it was funny. I was like... What did I say?
You're like, how much trench should I take?
I asked him how much trench should I take, and he's like, oh, I'll just blast 750
milligrams. 750 milligrams a fucking, what, week?
Yeah.
Oh, my God, that should make me laugh.
Yeah.
But, yeah, we're going to go get Preston a new adapter at Best Buy and TO, so you know the vibes. Let's go. So we've been walking around this Best Buy for about a good, 20 to 30 minutes now, trying to find this microphone adapter for him. It's just ridiculous. Best Buy stores are too huge.
All right, guys, that's going to include the end of this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys haven't already, hit like, comment, subscribe. Go check out my Instagram and go check out my TikTok. I'm going to post more reels and, you know, TikTok content as well for you guys to enjoy. Now, give a quick shout out to Preston123 because dude's been on the content grind. Dude's been working his ass off. So please go support him as well. And I just want to say I am really beyond hyped that I got a photo of Larry Wheels and fucking Niall from Young LA. So it was really cool to get a photo with him and, you know, speak to Larry for a quick second as well about my physique. So now with that being said, thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate the support you guys have been giving me. Not only that, the support on my Instagram, my TikTok as well. Let's keep this going. Take care. I love y'all. Peace.